So you saw what I snapped up yesterday.